you will fall in your married life together. It could be that first meal that you cook for your wife when she comes home from work at the seminary yet. For Margaret, it could be the struggle to work and to keep up a house while supporting her husband at school. But with the sacred writer, you can know that if one falls down, his friend can help him up. Father, you bless the family and renew your people. Enrich husbands and wives, parents and children more and more with your grace, that strengthening and supporting each other, they may serve those in need and be a sign of the fulfillment of your perfect kingdom, where with your Son, Jesus Christ, and the Holy Spirit, you live and reign, one God throughout all time.
I was willing you through that. That second one, I was going, go, go.
Thank you. Thank you. next Bride's magazine, right, Margaret?
You say dress like.
It brings back memories, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Men of science.